मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, जय स्वामीनारायण। थॉट फॉर द डे इज सक्सेस इज वॉकिंग फ्रॉम फेल्यूअर टू फेल्यूअर विथ नो लॉस ऑफ द इंथुजियाज्म। दैट मीन्स यू नेवर गिव अप फ्रॉम द फेल्यूअर, बिकॉज सक्सेस इज ऑलवेज वॉकिंग टू फेल्यूअर। फेल्यूअर व्हेन वी आर फेल डाउन, देन वी आर डूइंग मोर इंथुजियाज्मली ऑफ दैट वर्क एंड यू गेट द success. Is that clear? Students, today we have started our FA1 revision of the math subject, and first one it's a filling the blanks. Okay, first one filling the blank is there. 369 divided by what? You get 369. That means 369 ko kaun se number se divide karoge to you get the answer, the number itself. Which number it was? It's a 1. Okay. Then 20 divided by negative 10. Okay. So you just divide the 20 by 10. So 10 twos are 20. But here one number is negative and one number is a positive. So answer will be negative. Got it? Then another one. Negative 30 divided by 10. 10 3s are 30. Here also, whenever you divide positive with negative and negative with positive, you get the answer of negative integers. Is that clear? Then next one, it was 87 divided by what? We get 1. Okay, when the answer will be 1, the number divided by itself only. Okay, agar hum number ko usi number se divide karte, the answer will be 1. Then negative 8 plus a 0 or plus what, you get the negative 8. It's same like the 1, but here is a negative sign is there, so you just added a 0. 0 is a additive identity. Additive identity means what? When you added that number in a given number, you get the answer number itself. Okay. Then negative 61 plus what? You get negative 61. So it is also you added 0. Is that clear? Then on left side, negative 5 plus negative 8 is equal to negative 8 plus what? Okay, always whenever you solve the whole numbers or integers, on left to right side, you just verify both the side. And which property it was? It is a commutative property. It's a changing the place of that number. And here is a minus 5 plus minus 8. Okay. So here first one is a minus 8. So answer, that is the negative 5. Next one. Here also same thing. Minus 4 plus in bracket 15 plus minus 3 is equal to. Here also in first one side, yeah, left side, it is a group of 15 plus 3 and here group of 4 plus 15. It is also which property? It's a associative property of addition in a integer. So it's just the changing the numbers place. So minus 4 plus 15 plus its remaining number is what? It's a negative 3. Okay. Then 17 plus what? You get 0. Okay. 17 mein kya add karoge to you get the answer will be 0. It's a reciprocal of that number. That means we added negative number of that number, then you get the 0. Yani plus minus minus 17 minus 17 is equal to 0. Is that clear? Then 1 half or 1 upon 2 of 10, then 2 ones are, 2 fives are, then answer will be 5. Next, 1 upon 7 multiplied by 1 upon 2 is equal to what? Okay, you just multiply numerator with numerator and denominator with denominator, its answer will be 1 upon 40. Then 31.5 divided by 10. Whenever you divide 10, 100 or 1000, you just shifted the decimal number on left side, that means its number will be decreases. Okay, so here is a 10, so that decimal point is shifted on left side, the answer will be 3.50. is that clear? Then 15 divided by what? You get 1.5. 15 divided by what? You get answer 1.5. so which number it was? It's a 10 number. Is that clear? That means we divide the 15 by 10, you get the answer, it is a 1.5. then 13.5.7 divided by 3. You just divided like the whole numbers. Okay, 3 ones are 3, again 3 ones are 3, 2 remaining, 3 nines are 27. Here after one number is decimal number, here also same thing. Okay, the answer will be 11.1. got it? Then match. Here some properties I am giving. A plus B is equal to B plus A. Which property it was? It's a commutative identity, commutative property of addition. Got it? Then A plus B, and in bracket B plus C, and here it converted B plus in bracket A plus C. Which property it was? It's a associative property. Then A plus 0 is equal to A. It's a additive identity. Then A multiply in bracket B plus C is equal to what? A multiply by B plus A multiply by C. Which property it was? It's some distributive property. 7 by 4, here fractions, types of fractions are given. Here numerator is a greater than the denominator, then which property, which fraction it was? It's improper fraction. Here numerator is the less than the denominator, so it's a proper fraction. A divided by 0, the answer will be non-defined. A divided by 1, it's what? Its answer will be 1. Is that clear? Then 435 divided by 1000, you get the answer. You just put up the decimal after 3 numbers, so answer will be 1, 2, 3 decimal to 0.435. then 4 divided by 2 by 4, here you just the take reciprocal of that fraction, so answer will be 4, a converted into ho jayega aapka 4 multiplied by 4 divided by 4, 2 1s are, 2 2s are, its answer 8. Is that clear? And A divided by 1, its answer A. Got it, students? You just match the answer with yourself only, and you write that revision in your notebook in a proper handwriting. Okay, thank you.